memory of my the PE teachers in school, apart from like seeing them in the speedos, was on parents' evening. They all had really shit suits.
Yes.
I'm going to tell you another story about a teacher, and I'm not going to tell you the name, right, for obvious reasons. So, PE teacher said to us, "Do you fancy Wimbledon, lads?" I said, "Yeah, yeah, Wimbledon, yeah. Great, so this would be about 87. Yeah, definitely. Great, we'll go to Wimbledon tomorrow. No forms, no nothing, right?
Right.
Next day we get to school, get in the minibus, most of the rugby team, like 14, 15 lads, and the teacher driving up there. Drove for hours to get to Wimbledon. Right, get to Wimbledon, it's boiling hot day. He parked at the minibus. He said, "I want to sort the tickets, lad. You wait here. I'll get the tickets. You wait here for me." So we just sat now in southwest London.
In a bus.
You know, a bunch of 15-year-olds in a minibus for about 45 minutes on our own. And then he comes back and goes, "Oh, sold out." Right. He hadn't pre-booked him.
It's really
we're like,
popular.
"Oh, sir." "Yes, Carl, sorry, lads, we'll have to go back."
Yeah.
So he just turns the bus round, drives back to friggin' Barry, right? It gets better, right? We stop at the first services, and he says to us, "Oh, I've let you down today, boys." So he gave us like £1 each for our ticket money, right? To go and play on the Space Invaders. For him. He said, "Let's meet me back here in 40 minutes, right?" So we're going to play Space Invaders, whatever, we came back in. And then we start driving. So we've been in the bus for hours, but it's cold, right? And then we stop just for the Severn Bridge. So you've got to get some diesel for the bus. Right? He gets out of the minibus, goes into the shop there. We're all fucking, "Oh, I can't believe he's done this to me." So he comes back and opens the sliding door. The side door goes, "I've let you down today, lads. I'm really sorry." "Oh, sorry, sir. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it." He gave us like a razzle each, right? To apologise. So, and then we went home, drove back to Barry, dropped us off. Well, I was 15. Oh. This is pre-internet. If you'd have said to me at the beginning of the day, "Do you want to watch Jimmy Connors or have a razzle?" The razzle wins every day of the week.